If you'll all take your seats, we can get started. As always, the tournament buy-in is $20,000. And now for another bounty challenge. Trap, trap, for bounty, please. To claim the bounty, all you have to do is win the tournament.
Let's make this quick. I have experiments to supervise.
Nope.
I'm in.
I raise.
Wild deadites couldn't keep me out of this party.
Checo.
The judicious poker player knows the importance of a well-timed fold. And then there's you.
I'll check that.
I'll check.
Sam takes the pot.
I'm betting you've got Jack and shit under there. And Jack left town.
Just remember, it's only a game. I'll call. You know who I usually consult when I have to make a tough decision?
Faster, pussycat! Kill! Kill!
You play a lot of poker, Brock?
Look, I know my way around the table. Of course, the stakes I play for are usually... juicier.
Juicier? Like Mookie Wilson rookie cards juicier?
Juicier, like launch codes. Pinky fingers, sexual favors, that kind of thing.
Oh, fuzz.
Impressive.
Really?
Well, that was a bad idea.
I fold.
The player takes the pot.
So where was I? Oh, yeah. I guess it's a good thing the stakes are so low tonight. The way your luck's been running, you'd be out of fingers by now.
The night's still young.
Jack.
Jack?
Chuck.
Ecce, Oozer's Lay.
Check.
Check.
I'm betting.
Fold.
You can't spell fold without fold.
Oh.
Claptrap steals the pot.
Yowza!
Did I miss something?
Come, Quack.
Oh, stop.
Ugh, friggin' robot humor.
Good, good! Let the chips flow through your fingers! Okay, Claptrap, keep it cool. Don't stare at the money, or it'll think you're a creep. Call.
Well, You think you've got the cards to take down the king? Well, here's your chance, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Big mistake, Junior.
Don't be scared by the chips. Don't be scared by the chips. All the heckin'! Woo! I'll just be over here practicing my nonchalant look while you sweat this one out.
Ah, jeez. Damn.
The player has a pair of queens. Ash has a pair. Sam has.
Oh no!
On the side pot, Sam wins. And on the main pot, Sam wins the hand.
Well, the next time you play, you might want to have better cards.
Mr. Williams has been eliminated.
Sorry, I couldn't have given you a better game. Next time, I'll try not to leave my brain out in the Oldsmobile.
Sure, why not?
I'll call that.
I'll call. Check.
Wow! A check! I'll alert the media.
Did you know that there are jellyfish that can live forever?
Oh, yeah. Wants to be an immortal jellyfish.
I guess that would be pretty dull. Drift, 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 sting. Drift, 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 sting.
You know, as long as I get fresh batteries every couple hundred years, I'm pretty sure that I'm effectively immortal. That's really depressing.
Claptrap steals the pot. You appear to be nodding off. Let's see if moving blinds up to 600 and 500 gets your attention.
Anywho, I wouldn't worry about it. The way you're going, I'm pretty sure someone will put you out of your misery long before the ennui of immortality kicks in.
Promise?
Trust me. I'll pull the trigger myself.
Check.
What to do? Don't be alarmed. Okay, be alarmed.
Nope.
Are you sure about that?
Yep.
I'm out.
Damn, T! Look at all that cheddar! Fold.
Sam takes the pot.
That was easy. Too easy. Call?
So close.
You know what really ticks me off? When some jackpot tries to blow my circuitry with some lame old stunt he saw in a Star Trek rerun.
What? Like every...
Oops.
...thing I say is a lie?
Yeah! Like that! What? Do they think I'll just lock up because of some teeny tiny logical paradox?
It is rather insulting. I learned how to avoid paradox traps while I was still in beta.
So what if everything Sam says is a lie? That doesn't mean that he's lying about that, right? Because then he'd be telling the truth. And, oh, no.
Well, that was a shining moment in the history of robot kind.
And I'm back!
I'm walking away from this before I have to run.
Let's go all in.
Great day in the morning. I'm full.
Wait a minute! Seriously, your tears nourish me! In your face, man!
Boom!
Hey! A good thing!
Mr. Jack has three of a kind, and the player has Queen High.
Ew. You probably should have gotten out of that hand.
Claptrap wins.
Woo! That's gonna hurt.
The player has been eliminated.
I knew you weren't cool enough to handle one of these!
Hey, little buddy. Do we have a parting gift for our new friend?
Only seething contempt, Sam!
Well, that's just swell.
The buy-in, please. And now for your bounty challenge opportunity. Your banjo, Sam. To claim the bounty, all you have to do is win the tournament.
The name of the game is Texas Hold'em.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm in.
Nope.
Too many cooks spoil the pot. I'm out.
How fascinating. Claptrap steals the pot.
I think I'll call. Have you been merchandised yet, Claptrap?
Have I been merchandised? Bubba, my image is plastered on so much crap that even I'm getting sick of it. Coffee mugs, t-shirts, feminine hygiene products, and that's not even counting the 43 different action figures.
Action figures?
Oh, yeah. Want one?
Yeah. Not for me, of course. It's for my friend, Max.
Don't go dragging me into your arrested adolescence.
Tell you what. Meet me behind the inventory after the tournament, and I'll set your friend up with a rare mint-condition worm-dancing claptrap.
Yes! I mean, I'm sure Max will be very happy.
Nej, fan, det har ingen kul när vi byter spel. Jag är lite befartig. Favorit barn här. Nej. Men lag. Det laggar en fruktansvärt. Det blir bra. Det blir bra. Thank you. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Thank you.
fan. Tops. Aha. Sen ska jag handla för jag fattar inte. Det är topp. Så, kanske? Nu har jag köpt någonting. Nu då, jag kanske var glasset så mycket med mamma när jag kunde stå, ja. Right.
Hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot they've been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
Fuck. Poof.
What do you think I'm doing?
Whoops. Aj! Skit! Det är fan.
He uses it to watch people, of course. join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on earth. And trust me, I've lain with a multitude of women.
Hello, my friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
What? Fan. Shit.
Праздник, Новый год.